we're underway. Head back in. Hoists it forward. Just joined us, well, we've missed no goals. Just brushed off the ball there, and it's played forward. Now the counter. Battles to win it back. Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Forward it goes. Through the mid, there's a goal! If you have just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Morgan. It's broken loose. And the half-time whistle goes. So the other team has broken through. That's certainly not for the worth of trying. An interesting game up to now. Goals. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, nil-nil. Just back from your break, there's very little of the resumption of the second half. Nil-nil then, and we're back on the way. Get it forward quickly. Played down the flank.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Quick ball forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Forward it goes. Oh, it is over the line. That's great strength on the ball. Has a hit!
deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Surprise, surprise. He just keeps on delivering. And listen, we all expect that.
Did very well to intervene.
Hoists it forward.
And he's straight offside.
Has got good distance on that.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
As we head towards the end,
plays it out to the wing. What a sight of goal here.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Out to the right.
Someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't need them. They paid the price and deserved it.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, some fans are already on their way out, so that to me says everything, Peter.
Sir.
Time is up, and there goes the whistle.
So they have their win, and all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them, and the results followed inevitably. After all the action, what are you thinking?
What I most admire about this output is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit, getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.